Mike Ross and his Washington record. Record Washington debt, runaway Washington spending. Mike Ross helped bring liberal Nancy Pelosi to national power. Ross voted with Pelosi and liberals for $7 trillion in new debt. Ross voted with Pelosi for the Wall Street bailout, the mortgage bailout, and the auto bailout. And Ross voted with Pelosi to waste billions on Obama's stimulus. Mike Ross. His Washington record doesn't sound very good because it isn't.